Good day. My name is Bill, and today I'm going to review a program that's called Microsoft Image Composite Editor, also known as Microsoft ICE. I do not know if this will work with Apple computers or with the Linux operating system, but if you do have a Windows operating system, this is a good program when you want to create a panorama, but cannot afford programs like Photoshop or other programs because of their extreme expense. So quickly to show you, and I'll give a link where you can download this out. It's a free program and it's very easy to use. First you will go to File, click on File, click New Panorama. Then opens a window and you select the photos you want to use. I have three photos I'm going to use in here. Nice thing, you can actually stitch several photos together. I don't know if you can do it, in rows and columns. Let's see, 187.93. So I'm going to go back a little bit. So the window opens and I'm going to select this photo, this one. You just hold the left button down on your mouse and drag across. Now you've basically highlighted the three. And then just click Open. And now the photos have been stitched very quickly into one photo. The next step is to go to the crop button. And you may want to do it manually yourself, which you can do. Now you may want to manually adjust the crop yourself, if you want it to get real tight. You can grab a corner and it keeps the exacting ratio, or maybe not. But what I'm going to do, plain and simple, it says click automatic crop. And it automatically crops it for me. That makes it a lot easier. You can go back in and adjust it however you want. But this is a pretty simple program. The next is, now that you've got it stitched together and cropped, next, you'd want to export to disk, or you could publish it straight to the RAM, but in my case, I like to actually process it further. You can save as a JPEG, a TIFF, Adobe Photoshop, Deep Zoom Tile Set, which I don't know much of, a Windows Bitmap, a PNG image, or HD photo image, which I might look into those later. But I'm going to stick with a JPEG image. Also, I like 100%. You may want less, but I always like 100% quality. Then, just go over to this corner here. Just go over to this corner here, click Export to Disk, open up. You type in a name for it. And then save it, and it saves it right to the folder that the original set of folders were in, unless you specify. And it takes a few seconds, but it's saving it as a panorama image that's now all stitched together seamlessly and cropped. Then you can just share it straight up, or you can process the picture even further. And in a second, I'll show you the finished picture. Okay, and now here it is. I processed it a little bit. I used Roxio Photo Suite, which is a pretty good program. And it's actually not too bad a price. It actually includes quite a few other applications, such as Video Wave and media file handling programs and burning CDs, DVDs. But this is the finished panorama, and I would actually recommend this as an alternative to more expensive programs or paid programs, because this looks like it really did a very nice job. So thank you for taking time for watching my video, and have a good day.